Hello everyone, Killikardivine here playing Football Manager 2017. And after playing with board and wood for a very long time, I thought let's do something new and let's make a YouTube series out of it. We're gonna go into career, we're gonna pick team later, and advanced setup. And we're gonna pick leagues, we're gonna have China, South Korea, South Africa can join as well. Colombia, Chile, Argentina, Brazil, USA, and Mexico can be in it as well. Austria, Belgium, Croatia, Czech Republic, Denmark, Holland, Germany, France, England, Iceland. Yeah, that's fun. Italy. Should we have Norway as well? Nope, I do not want any Norwegians. Portugal. Okay, we can have Norway as well. Let's have Sweden, Switzerland, Spain as well. Because we're gonna play in Switzerland this time around. Switzerland, that is an odd choice. Let's confirm that. And we're gonna have most of these leagues be the highest division only. So let's start setting that up. So the setup is completed. Two leagues in Switzerland. Let's look at England, Germany, Italy, and Spain also got the second league. Otherwise, it's only first league for the others. I hope even France, first league only. Let's start the game. There we go. And this is the manager we'll be using, Killikardivine. The same one that I use for my Boreham Wood save. And we need to pick a team. Let's go down to Switzerland, Super League. Why Switzerland? Well, last year, I played an online save with three friends. They were Lausanne, St. Gallen, and Vaduz. And I was Grasshoppers. Why we picked the Swiss League that time was because we wanted to be in a league where we play is each other as much as possible. And in Swiss League, you can all see only 10 teams, so we can play each other 4 times per season. But of course, we're gonna do it alone now. But it's a fun concept. Basel is the main team here in Switzerland. They are super good, and young boys should also be very good. So it will be up to us to try and take on first the other teams and then maybe place ahead of young boys and Basel eventually if we get to that point, which I hope we will. We can see it's professional, national. Nickname is GC. Estimated value quite high. Stadium Letzigrund, 25,000 seats. Impressive training facilities and excellent youth facilities. The youth facilities is my is why I picked the team, and we're gonna have a chance to play in the Euro Cup this season, the Europa League. So that should be fun. Let's Yeah, I have already set this up because this is the second time I create this save. Something went wrong the first time, but that is fine. So this is the settings we will use for the manager, and then we're gonna start playing. We're gonna name the save file Grasshoppers. There we have it. Welcome to Grasshoppers, Killikardivine, and everyone else. We're not gonna go to the meetings. We're gonna skip them. Responsibilities, let's have a look at that actually, because scouting will be important here early on, I feel like. So our chief scout is going to take care of setting up how the scouts do their business. We're not going to bother with conferences here. Director of football, assistant manager, that is fine with us. And before we have a look at the team, we are going to set the formation to 4-4-2 diamond. 4-4-2 diamond. And we should actually save it with a name. Grass will be the name of that. And let's create a copy here. And we maybe, we'll start to have a look at what other settings we can use later on. But I feel like we're gonna start with standard, flexible, and no instructions. Let's have a look at the team. Very, very nice team, I think. We can see a lot of potential on some of the players, and even more potential here in the under 21 team, but not that much in the under 18 team. Do we have anyone that we can move up? We can see that Nikola Mijatovic is the biggest talent among the central defenders, and I think David Manko is a right defender. Yes, also a big talent. And then we have some decent talent on other positions as well. Let's go over the team. Let's have first goalkeeper Joel Mahl. Vaso Vasic will be the second choice. They look about even now when looking at the manager evaluations. They look about even. Right defender, Numa Lavanshi will be the first choice there. Jan Bamert is best as a central defender, so he will be the first choice there, together with who? We can see that Cedric Cessier is a good talent, but Pnichi, what a strange name, from Kosovo, he will be better right now. What we're gonna go for the future, Cessier will be the first choice there, and then Pnichi. So Marco Basic will be the first choice among the midfielders in the defensive position. And let's have a quick look on the others. Kayu, offensive midfielder. And then we will have Andreasen and Runar Mar Sigurd Jonsson as the first choices among the normal midfielders. Normal central midfielders. Nedim Bajrami, very good talent. We need to have him on the bench. Patrick Olsen, decently good, decent talent. This guy, we need to move out. Georgiev, oh, he's a very strong talent, but we do not really have the position for him right now. So we're gonna see if we can start training him as a attacking midfielder like that. Let's look at attack. Munas Dabur, he's on loan, but he used to play for Grasshoppers, sold him to FC Red Bull Salzburg, and then lo got loaned back. One big problem, very expensive when it comes to salary, but we can see that his level of ability is super high, so we need him in the team. Then we also have Rich Muncy, very good. And we have three strong contenders on the bench. We have Sukachev, we have Gubari. It would be tough to decide among them. Nicholas Hunziker, can we send him back? No, we can't terminate that loan. Can't send him back yet, because I do not really feel like we have any room for Nicholas Hunziker, but lucky enough, we do not pay him much. Almost free, so that's fine, I guess. Emil Bergström is also on loan. Quite expensive, but he's also quite good. We can see that we need to sign wide defenders. We only have one left back, one right back. Let's look at the under 21 team. Do we have anyone we can lift up? David Manko, right defender. He will move up to the senior squad. But left defenders, we do not have anyone. So we need to sign one. That is the priority for now. And then we can move up Nikola Milatovic as well. And that means maybe we can remove Emil from the team. We can't terminate loan at the moment. Maybe because it's too early on. Maybe we can terminate it when the transfer window is open. We will need to keep an eye on that. We can move down Nikola for now then and have Emil on the bench as well. We have scouts coming in, so we need to start the scouting. Let's have left defender. And we do not need anything else. General information, value, realistic transfers. Let's shift and mark a lot of people here. All the way down to 3 million. 152 reports. It's going to take a few days to get them in, but whatever. Let's see what we know now about players actually. No one really strong out there that we can pick in, take in. I mean, Axel Borgman from Vaduz would be a good option actually, not that bad. But let's see what else we can find. We are ready for our first match. It's going to be against our own under 21 team. Let's actually go to training for a little bit, make sure we are practicing match tactics. That's good. Also look at the training here. Not really sure if this is good. We had room to sign one more coach. So our first match, we can see they have the same tactics as us. That is good. I think I will ask the Sultan Kadar to take care of the opposition instructions this time. And we are the favorites here, so we should encourage the team to push on. That is also fine. Kadar, you can tell them that. Maybe we should play attacking football when it's against the under 21 team, but standard works for now. Can see that this yellow setup is the backup shirts for our team. They are also quite nice, but the white and the blue are the original ones. Our main shirts, the main outfit. And look at that! The youth team, the under 21 team, scores the first goal! What the hell? Wicked, a big talent, into Mario Pusic, a nice talent as well. And they score the first goal of the match. I do not have sounds on, because I find that kind of annoying at times. You can have it. Oh, actually they scored 2-0. What the hell is happening? What the hell is happening? Tabakovic. And that is Wicked scoring 2-0 for the under 21 team. What a great start to my career here at Grasshoppers. It can only get better from here. So we changed into attacking now, and we're gonna go fluid as well. So attacking and fluid moving forward. We are going to lose this first match. What a absolute joke. We need to change a few people here, I feel. You can go out, and they Bayrami can go in as well. So change almost the whole team here. What the hell is happening? Maybe now we can start to make something happen. It's been the under 21 team that have created most of the chances, and we see that our team is not playing well at all. This is absolutely awful, actually. He was supposed to hit the ball into the box, and he completely failed it. But there we go. Nope, not that time either. Hit the woodwork. Finally Sukachev. Georgiev to Sukachev, and we have one goal at least. 17 minutes left to go to save our honor. Sadly, our honor could not be saved. We lose 1-2 against our under 21 team, and they were actually better than us. They were actually better than us, but it can only get better from here. I promise you that. Wow. I think we have found the person we want to sign for the left defender position. Mario Hermoso from Real Madrid secondary team. Can see reports are still coming in. If Hermoso will not sign for us, I'm sure we will find someone else. And this is scout number 6, which means we have now a full scout team, actually 6 scouts, and then on top of that one chief scout, actually 7 scouts total. We are not really bothering with looking at the scout reports that much yet, because we have found one person we like, Mario Hermoso. Mario Hermoso have joined us. We can see that he looks rather good. Current ability 2.5 stars, potential ability 5 stars. More of a defensive back, I feel like now, but that's totally fine with us. Would be nice if we can get him to improve the crossing a little bit, because that is very important in this game for wingbacks. So let's have him train on that. We are working on getting a coach in. Maybe we can have a look at him. Stefano Melandri will be our choice, and it looks like he will join. And we got him. Stefano Melandri have joined us. Let's look at the training now, because we need to complete it. Stefano Melandri, he will take care of shooting or attacking. Attacking is better, so that is a good setup. Would have actually liked... let's do that instead, yeah, because then we improve that a little bit. We need one more coach, actually, at least, to get a few of these up. But hopefully we can get that to happen in due time. Maybe we can get the board to put a little bit more funding into coaches later on. Our goals of the seasons, or our season expectations. Qualify for the European, for the Europa League. A bit harsh, but that is the lowest we can pick. Reach quarterfinal in the Swiss Cup and reach group stage in the Europa League. That is actually quite a difficult task. Hopefully they will not be too disappointed if we fail to reach that. Of course we can get to the group stage, but we need to play the right teams. If we end up facing a strong team, then I think we do not qualify, not for the group stage anyway. I did some scouting amongst midfielders, and Xavi Munoz from Real Madrid's B team was on sale. Value 6 million, now they just want 3 million for him. Oh, what the hell? Okay, we just sent him that. Looks like a decent talent, so we're gonna offer him a contract. Hopefully he will accept it. Minimum fee release clause for foreign clubs, 50 million. Of course, if we get 50 million, that would be super, super nice for him. Not sure if he'll be able to play that much early on, but what the hell. Whole team meeting. We did say to the management of the club that we're gonna go to the Europa League next season as well. So let's say that, and everyone is happy. Success! My team managed to win against the Ferencvarosi Torna Club in the friendly. 2-0 at home. Very nice result. And it looks like we are on a better path now. better path now. More Football Manager 2017 coming up. Until then, I am Killer Cow Divine. Thank you all for watching.